on, lads. You comb the neighborhood and you kill anything that looks suspicious. Off we go.
What's this shit? A raid by the guards down here?
Thank you.
something.
Tasty.
The arseholes abandoned this post. Enough messing around. Show yourself. Perhaps nothing after all. Thank you.
If I can get a hold of this Querberus, I'll be a step ahead of Styx. I don't know what he wants to do with him, but it sounded important. So you think that I'm just a puppet? That you can pull a string and make me dance? Well, watch your ass, or I'll be dancing on your fucking grave.
Soldiers, stay alert. Aaron was clear. With what's happened in the prison, we may well be visited by a creature of the elves. Querberus must not fall into their hands.
I'm getting close now. The lab isn't far. But where exactly? What if I had a little chat with this soldier? He seems to be the guy in charge.
All right, listen up. Here's the deal. I ask you one question, and you get one chance to answer. Keep it short. Where is Querberus?
The Mural's room. found nothing suspicious.
Faster than we can repair the walls. Is that impressive?
Yeah, we just finished redoing one gallery when another threatens to collapse.
Going on over there. I must have been mistaken.
There. a small vial of amber.
Show yourself.
It's okay. It was nothing.
Interesting. Owain's not around. I should be able to find some valuable items in his workshop. Might be worth a look.
Do you remember the captain?
What was that noise?
something out there.
It's a trap. The trap. Go get it. Well, what's left of it? It could have been dangerous. A little bit more and it might have reached the viaduct. But it wasn't so clever in the end, was it?
Well done. The biter's been bit.
Oh, the biting's just begun, my friend. Right. This viaduct. It's worth a look. sticks. You're next on the list. I'll find Querberos's lab before you do.
I wonder if one day the old fool will find what he's looking for. Apparently, he restarts the same experiment every day.
So what? It's good for business. He'll eventually improve his distillation formula.
But do you realise? Years doing the same thing every day. It's...
And us, well, isn't it what we do? Repeat the same thing every day. Stand guard between four walls, except us, well, we're aware of it. Shit!
Oi, Bodwin. You're the one who feeds Cerberus. I'll trade you a month of fatigue duty against 1 week of guarding the old man.
You're joking. I've never eaten so well since I've been looking after him.
Don't be a rat. 1 month of fatigue duty against 1 week, and we share his ration between us.
Go die, you piece of shit. Well, well. I better discreetly follow this Bodwin.
So this is where they're holding Cerberus. I got to get him out, alive.
Oh, Cerberus, I brought you your pitcher of water. Oh,
in front of the door. Yes, yes, that's it. As you want. Hello, my friend. Hello. It's Master Aaron who sent you? I'm afraid that the experiment is not quite satisfactory. Amber is definitely an unpredictable substance.
I've come to free you, so keep it down, Grandpa.
What's your name? Stephen? Felix? Oh, was it Manfred? I'm sorry, Manfred. But as I was saying this morning, this alchemy equipment is totally unsuitable for distilling amber. I need to design a completely different system.
Shh, not so loud. You already saw me this morning?
Well, I suppose.
You suppose? Did you see me or not?
But Manfred, you know full well that my brain is unhinged. I can't remember what I did a few hours ago. I know a face like yours shouldn't be easily forgotten, but believe me, there isn't anything personal in it. I forget everyone without distinction, even the ugly ones.
Oh, great. Well, I could make Styx give a damn about somebody who's lost his fucking memory.
Oh, no. I haven't lost my memory. The distant past is still intact. I can't tell you what I ate this morning, but I can recite the mathematical formula of the curve and ideal wingspan of an Arcanash airship.
You mean you built the airships?
Of course. I invented everything here. I drew up the plans of the atrium. I designed this tower to the tiniest detail. This is my masterpiece.
Oh, now I understand. Listen, don't move. I'll check that the coast is clear, and then we can go someplace safe. Or at least, safe-ish.
Really? This was planned? Forgive me, but my brain is unhinged, believe it or not.
Yes, of course. Those were the orders. Wait for me.
Stuff at the agreed spot with the rest of the spoils. But I don't know if it's worth much, his mess. Junk recovered from the trash of an alchemist. Who'd have a use for it?
Don't worry about that. I'll always find a fool to buy a crack condenser. especially if I promise to get him some horizontal pleasure. I'll go get it. See you later.
Because I can always find a fool to lead me straight to his hoard.
Look up there.
Looks like...
Understood. Nothing suspicious. No, there's nobody.
I think I saw something move.
someone there.
Let's take a closer.
Right.
There's something over there.
All right.
There! To
an intruder!
The enemy
alert!
Is here!
Come on. Let's go. I'm taking you to my place. Right. Querberos is here. I managed to find him. Good. Good. Now I must question him. Get information. How to reach the heart of the tree. There has to be a way. Come on, Rakash. Make him talk. Come on. What? Was it me who said that? What am I talking about? I don't give a shit about the heart of the tree. Possibly a fart. But not a shit. All I want is to find Styx and see his head on a platter. That's gonna be my birthday present to myself. My rite of passage. I may have been born yesterday, but I'm all grown up today. From now on, I declare I will obey no one. And I'm gonna write it in Styx's blood.
Well, happy birthday, Rakash.
Huh?
Happy birthday, Styx. Here, it's your present. I forged it myself.
It is magnificent. Thank you.
30 winters. Yes, it's 30 winters since your mother brought you into the world. You're an adult. From today, you no longer have to obey me. You can decide your own life. Are you sure you want to leave?
I am sure, Father. I must make this journey. Finish my initiation. Become a true shaman.
But why so far?
I want to see the world tree with my own eyes. Study the amber that flows from it. I felt such a powerful force.
Come back one day, son.
I promise.
What? I remember. My father gave me a dagger the day... Wait. That's impossible. This memory is not mine. I don't have a past. No past! Styx. He's fucking up my thoughts. It's not my family. It's not my father. It's not my memory. Styx, you bastard. Answer me. Did you do this to me? How ungrateful. I allow you to share my most precious memories and you insult me. Listen, Rakash. You're gonna bring me Querberus. Your little rebellion has already cost me precious time. You've manipulated me for the last time. I'm not manipulating you. I'm asking you. Bring me Querberus. And why would I do that? Because I have everything you desire. A past. A name. I don't want your memories. I want you to get out of my head. That can happen. If you help me to reach the heart of the tree, you get your freedom back. Bring me Querberus. Bring him to my laboratory. Your laboratory? How long have you been holed up in this tower? And where is your laboratory? You know all that. Now hurry. I'm waiting for you. What? But no, I... The laboratory. But yes, I remember where it is. I think I know how to get there. Damn. I've never been there. How can I remember that? entombed. Better avoid any contact with them.
Thank you.
So you didn't bring Querberus. And yet, it was in both our interest. You're not making my job any easier. That's for sure. I'm done with being a tool. I only obey myself. Oh, yeah? And you decided what? What's your secret goal? How can you know what you want if you don't know who you are? If you are, in fact, nobody. You've never lived anything. You didn't ask to be here. Me, I crossed 2 centuries of nightmares to reach Arcanash. I lost everything. Forever. And since you're so worn out, why don't you let go? You're just a bunch of old memories that are overflowing, screaming to get out of your skull. You're good for nothing. Listen, you and me, we have one life between two. You got the past, leave the future to me. It's a fair deal. Why are you so desperate to kill me, Rakash? Me, who brought you into existence. I want to kill you because, well, at least I know it was my idea. Oh, really? Well, I can't argue with that. And yet, I could almost have whispered it to you. I'm so tired after all these years. All these voices gnawing at my mind. I came here to finish it. So, asking you to kill me is almost a good idea. Assuming, of course, that you're able to, which isn't the case. Oh, you think so? Wait and see. I tried to kill myself long ago. I tried several times. I was finished. But all this damn amber running in my veins won't let me die. I don't need an effective tool.
What? Where am I?
Emmett, you're alive. I was afraid that I would arrive too late.
You saved my life, Elf? Why? I may have a few screws loose, but I think if any of you assholes were friends of mine, I'd remember it.
We have a common enemy. I am an ambassador, the elf representative to the humans. I know that Styx aims to steal the heart of the tree. And the tree cannot live without its heart. Its death will lead to the destruction of Akhenash. Styx is constantly seeking to poison relations between elves and humans in order to have a free hand. All it needs is a spark, and then it will be war.
And you were counting on me to stop him? I know that Styx and I look alike, but I'm the one who just got my ass kicked like a rookie, you know? He's stronger than me. I can't beat him.
You will stop him. These are things that we elves can foresee in the Amber. But for that, you must rid yourself of his mark. The one that allows him to maintain his hold over you. And I know a way.
What? Where do I sign? Does it hurt? Tell me, damn it! Without this link between us, I could face him on equal terms.
At the moment, you are but an imperfect duplicate. But if you were to place yourself inside one of our empty cocoons, you could become complete and be reborn as a perfect creature of the Amber.
Anything to break my link to Styx. So make it quick, time is short. Take me to an empty cocoon.
I will do it, but there are more pressing matters. The destruction by Aeron of the bridge that leads to the heart puts us in a situation close to war, but it has allowed us to delay Styx's plans. Now that we have Kerberos, we must get him out of here. Without him, Styx will never find out how to reach the heart. All that remains is for you to escape his hold, and then to track him down and kill him. And I shall help you. But the most urgent task is to restore diplomatic relations between humans and elves. I have requested an audience with the governor. I shall expose the scheming of his son, Aeron. As a man of reason, Barryman will understand, and tensions can be eased. I just need you to collect some documents from the library. I shall tell you more on the way.
Very well. I'll help you to get these documents. And then we put Kerberos in the first airship leaving the Atrium, and I get rid of this cursed mark. And finally, a Styx hunt. I think I'm gonna enjoy this.
Thank you. But before I leave, I must tell you that the other elves do not look kindly on our cooperation. Do not expect to be treated as a friend by my kin.
The feeling's mutual.